Okay, y'all, so I had this mask on for probably about 5 to 10 minutes, almost, probably like close to 10 minutes. And it's kind of making my face itch a little bit, like right around here, my face is itching. It's kind of weird. I don't know. It's kind of making my face itch a little bit. It's the rose oil mask. So I'm sitting here editing and I realized I never updated y'all on the rose oil mask. It did slightly make my face itch a little bit around here. So I kept it on for about 15 minutes and I took it off. It didn't do anything to my skin, but I'm gonna try it again. Since I did buy a whole pack of them, I'm gonna try it again and see how it works. I don't think it's gonna do anything to my skin, but it did kind of make my skin itch just a little bit, like slightly around my nose and my mouth. And that never happens when I do my sheet mask. So I'm gonna try it again and I'll let you know what I think. So it's about 4 in the morning and I can't sleep. Almost 4 in the morning. I wanna make me some tea. See what kind of tea I wanna drink today. I know I need to detox, so make sure this ain't got no caffeine in it, because I definitely ain't trying to be up. No, I know that's gonna have caffeine in it. But it's the tea I like to drink when I detox. So this is the regular strength. They have an extra strength. That one is really strong, but I might try this. I normally use a little bit of the Country Time package lemonade, make it taste a little bit better. So I think I'm gonna do that. And I know this is a detox tea, but I haven't been detoxing like I used to, so I need to detox for at least a week. So I'm gonna do that. So I like to put that in there and just a little bit of the Country Time. That's probably enough. Not even a whole pack, and that makes it taste better. So I just let it sit for probably 5 minutes and it'll turn darker and then I drink it. I just want to know what in the hell happened to this guy. Look like he got, what the fuck is that? What is that on his face? Wow. I know y'all can't see me, but I do want to start doing more vlogs and, you know, being more consistent with my channel. And I'm so happy my husband got me this camera, because I was telling him a few days ago, I was like, I was actually thinking about just quitting doing YouTube, because I do enjoy doing videos and, you know, kind of like the community part of YouTube. But lately I just haven't been into it and I was thinking about quitting, and he was just like, no, he just wouldn't have it. He wouldn't let me quit at all. So I'm happy he went ahead and got me this camera, because I had been looking at it. And the reason why I looked at it, because for one, I want to start vlogging, and two, I want to start, you know, taking more pictures, like high quality makeup pictures. Because before, I was just using my phone. I was just using my phone to take my makeup pictures. But, oh, that got really good. Remy! Oh, wow. I didn't know they had a show. Wow. That's what's up. So, like I said, y'all, it's 4 a.m. I need to find some YouTube videos to watch. I didn't even watch the Glam Twins today. How long is the video? 9 minutes? I guess I'll watch it in a second. Freeze, China Renee, you know, I'm subscribed to her family channel. I don't know if it's gonna focus, but it's not gonna focus. But yeah, I'm subscribed to her family channel. I like the effort that she put into her videos. Her videos are dope. Y'all should check her out. Chicken and barley soup. Ooh, see, these are the kind of videos I like to watch.
It's the Lazy Boy holiday sale. Get two great
these are the kind of videos I like to watch.
It's your choice.
I will
match
watch your food.
Up or mix it up like a pair of recliners from only $5.99. Plus special
it's
financing.
Hard to do.
Lazy Boy Furniture Galleries. Live life comfortably.
Okay, well, I guess.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Healthy Recipe. We're going to be doing a soup recipe today in our Kosori pressure cooker. It's going to be amazing.
In case y'all wonder what program I used to edit, I used PowerDirector 15. By CyberLink. I really like the CyberLink editing programs because it's easy and it just, I like the things I can do with it, so that's why I use it. Pretty cool, and it's affordable too. Y'all, it's been so long since I edited a video. I'm up here trying to edit and I almost forgot what one to use to trim. I forgot, I didn't realize, I didn't know if it was this one or this one. I'm over here like, is it this one or is it this one? I ain't edited a video so damn long. Okay, y'all, so that's it for this vlog. I think this is gonna be probably like, what, 5 minutes? But I did kind of want to start doing a little something to kind of get comfortable with it. But I'm still watching this hotness of the show. She treated him so wrong. That's so wrong. Yeah, let me just go ahead and import this footage so that I can put up a vlog, and I will see y'all later.